A new star will join the sky to start the year, but it's not a star at all, it's a planet. What we call an evening star is usually Venus. It's by far the brightest of the planets, and this month it's in the sky for several hours after dark. Ancient Greeks actually gave it two different names, Phosphorus when it appeared in the morning, and Hesperus in the evening. Venus looks so bright because it's close to the sun, closer than Earth, and it's covered by clouds, which reflect a lot of sunlight. Dimmer Saturn approaches and passes Venus during the month. They're closest on the 18th. Over in the eastern sky, Mars is opposite the sun and visible all night. Brightest now, because it's close to the Earth and fully lit up by the sun. This is when to try seeing some faint features through a telescope. As always, please share your pictures of planets, the moon, or stars with me.